from another stand about 2 miles back from...